diabetes symptoms in women. Unhealthy lifestyle makes men and women at high risk for diabetes. But not many people know the symptoms of diabetes in women is slightly different from men. Fungal infections. In women, high levels of glucose can cause infections in various parts of the body such as the mouth, such as thrush or infection of the woman reproduction. Urinary tract infections. Some women also complain of urinary tract infections caused by the irregularity of your body's glucose levels. PCOS, Polycystic Ovary Syndrome, PCOS, a complex health problem, and occurs due to disruption of hormonal balance. This could be an indication of diabetes. Often hungry and thirsty, high levels of blood sugar can make you feel hungry and thirsty faster. If this continues, it might be good to consult a doctor. Frequent urination, classic sign of diabetes. And pretty much common among men and women, frequent urination. You should consult immediately. Weight loss. Although the desire to eat and drink the higher, people with diabetes will actually lose weight. In some cases, the addition of body burden occur. But if there is no apparent reason for the variation of this weight, it could be the main symptoms of diabetes. Fatigue. Diabetes can make you fatigue, blurred vision and nausea, and skin infections. Old wound healed. A common symptom of diabetes is sores that do not heal and take longer than usual. If this happens, it is acute diabetes. Skin diseases. Skin infections, coupled with tingling in the hands and feet, can also be signs of diabetes.